Hi, my name is Alex, and you're watching NoIP Support Question of the Day. Today's question is, how do I confirm my hostname if I have a free account?
There are two ways you can confirm your free NoIP hostname. The first way is to click the Confirm Your Host button in the Confirm Hostname email, sent to you via the email address linked to your account. Once you follow the link, click No Thanks, Just Renew My Free NoIP Hostname. Then enter the CAPTCHA and click Confirm Your Hostname Now. This will automatically confirm your hostname and eliminate the need for you to log into your account. Second way to confirm your hostname is to log into your account at mynoip.com and click the Dynamic DNS tab on the left-hand navigation bar. There, you will see a list of all your hostnames. Click the Confirm next to the hostname about to expire. This will automatically update the expiring hostname and make it active for another 30 days. If it has already entered a pending deletion state, you will need to click the Confirm and follow the same steps used above with the Confirm Host email.
Thank you for watching NoIP Support Question of the Day. If you have a question of your own, please be sure to leave it in the comments below and subscribe to our channel. We may answer it in a future video.